have all but destroyed the Jedi Knights. The Old Republic is crippled. They can do nothing to stop us now. But there is one thing standing in our way. One last Jedi who has yet to choose his true role in the galaxy. If he joins us on the path to darkness, those who fight alongside him will follow. But if he takes the path of a Jedi, those who join him will feel the vengeance of the dark side.
Anticipated sequel to the 2003 game of the year, Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic 2, The Sith Lords. Winter 2004.
I have felt it too, my lord. A disturbance in the Force. It was difficult to make out, my lord. At first, it was such a quiet thing. I did not notice it. But now I wonder if it has always been there. I merely could not hear it before. The sound built so slowly. Yet when you listen for it, you can make out the strains. Even over the background life of the universe. Do you feel it as if...
You... You are the darkness in which all life dies, my lord. All life exists to feed your power. And my life. My life is yours. I beg you, please. Let me die. Yes, this disturbance echoes through the Force. I can follow it to its source and bring it to you.
There are dark places in the galaxy where few tread. Ancient centers of learning, of knowledge. But I did not walk alone. To be united by hatred is a fragile alliance at best. But my will was not law. There were disagreements, ambition, and hunger for power. There are techniques within the Force against which there is no defense. Suffered indignities and fell into darkness.